Indigenous communities face enormous challenges nowadays. For example, you have global climate change, or the terrible greed of so many corporations and even governments. But these are not issues just facing Indigenous peoples, but all of humankind.
With our campaign, we will be able to attract attention of people around the world, Indigenous and non-Indigenous, to the issues that affect us all.
Young people can change this, and one of their tools is higher education. However, so many schools and universities do not fully prepare students to face these issues.
Thanks to your support, we will be able to conduct the necessary research in the Mochica-Chimu community in Peru and solve a small but significant portion of the world's biggest problem, illiteracy. I'm not Indigenous, but I stand for a prominent future of Indigenous youth as educated individuals who can empower their communities against injustices and contribute to human survival.
I stand for identity, stopping injustices, and reducing illiteracy.
Start taking a side of the world's most sustainable communities. I did.